Omar waiting, and Ryan checks him. He's in front on the count. Nothing at two. There goes Gwynn. Pitch on the way. Chopped on the shortstop side. Backhanded by Ramirez. Kicked by Ramirez, and down to second base goes Gwynn. What a good job by Ramirez. He just went after a curveball and slapped it to the spot vacated by the shortstop. Alomar on at first base, and we'll wait to see the official ruling on that. Ramirez got to the ball, backhanded it, but it wouldn't stick. Down to second base is Gwynn, Alomar at first. Yeah, they're giving Alomar a base hit, an infield hit on his first major league attempt.
And that's trouble. That is trouble. That should score a pair, and it will. Robbie on the way to third base. He's going to get thrown out. But both runs score. And the Sox put a big freaking number up on that board. They lead it 5-0.